we have to have an accelerated process. 2-3 years down the road, the world would have moved on. We got to find a way to shorten that process. But to do that, it means cooperation among all of the institutions. And I'm very pleased with the level of cooperation I've seen among the our tertiary institutions. What we need to do now is to focus that cooperation on our accreditation process. You're going to need support. So I need you to come up with what is it you need to make this happen. Why? Because estimates are being developed now, and I need to know what it is so that we can put it in the estimates and say, here, Prime Minister, here's what we need. Here's why we need it. So we need a skilled workforce, knowledgeable, innovative, confident, hardworking, good team players, flexible culturally, and focused. That is the goal. That is where we have to go. So it means that we have, go forward for me, so much to do and so little time. Because accreditation comes in the midst of a very busy program. Y'all have a lot to do. I'm conscious of it. I feel for you. And at the same time, I can't feel for you because I got to get you on track with this accreditation process so that we can arrive at that marriage that will allow us to participate in that new environment.